Joining us on the phone right now is Martin Murray from PSNH. Martin, good morning. Martin Murray,
good morning,
PSNH.
Amy.
Hello. We got to know each other so well in 2008.
We did. Yeah, this is nothing like that, at least so far. As Kevin mentioned, we seem to be at a temperature, just warm enough to avoid the icing, at least to date.
Let's talk about how prepared, though, you were for things to take a different turn this morning. You actually brought in backup crews on standby to try to keep people online or get them back online were this icing to be an issue.
Yeah, as Jennifer Gannon pointed out last night in her report, we have hundreds, actually, of extra line workers and tree crews from our sister Northeast utility companies, both in Massachusetts and Connecticut. They arrived yesterday, last afternoon, and last evening. We've already deployed them, Amy, to areas around the state, up in the north, in Lancaster, Berlin, Chicago area, Rochester area. They're already there, and they're poised, ready to get to work if needed. But, obviously we're hoping for the best.
Now, we're seeing about 76 outages at this point. 26 of those are PSNH. Would you say those are weather-related, Martin?
Actually, I've been told that they are not weather-related. I don't have details, but those are not weather-related. So far, so good.
Okay, Martin Murray, PSNH, thank you so much for joining us so bright and early on a Sunday morning.
You bet.